tried to take a subway tonight, but the fare went up. Did you know that? The fare went up?
Yes.
You knew that? I didn't know that. I didn't know anything about that. So I haven't got enough money to get home until I meet this bartender, a really nice guy who wanted to lend me the money. I mean, he really wanted to give me the money, but I mean, they'd actually purchased this piece of work here, you know? I didn't know that. I didn't know anything about that. Now, she's also pissed off at me, and for this, I don't blame her at all, for the way I treated her friend, and it was inexcusable, so I marched right in there to apologize, but she'd already killed herself. I was too late. So I remember, and he was just about to give me the money when all of a sudden his phone rang. His girlfriend killed herself tonight.
Huh? Is that a coincidence?
No, because the same girl who I came downtown to see was dead too. That's because they're the same person. They're both dead. I couldn't believe that. Now, he didn't know that I knew that I came down to, you know, his girlfriend. Because, I mean, he would have taken my face and he would have just smashed it.
Luckily, there was this girl who was there, a witness the whole thing, who let me use her phone. Really nice about it, too. Let me use the phone. That was it. Just use it. Pick it up and put it down. Pick it up and put it down. So now she's the one in the Mr. Softy ice cream truck who's trying to kill me. They're all trying to kill me. I mean, I just wanted to leave. You know, my apartment, maybe meet a nice girl, and now I'm gonna die for it, you know? Oh!